Welcome to this session for astral projection and lucid dreaming. This astral projection session will use a completely different method again that comes from hypnotherapy that I believe may work well for those of you who either fall asleep or can't relax enough to have an out-of-body experience. So as always, put judgment and expectations to one side and just approach this with curiosity. As always, do not listen to this while driving or operating machinery. Get yourself ready. Dim the lights. Close the curtains or blinds. If you tend to fall asleep, sit in a reclining chair. Settling in your body, resting your neck and head back, and legs and arms uncrossed. And enjoy the lightness and relaxation as you already begin. Take in a nice, soothing breath. And exhale. And on the exhale, feel the physical self drift down. Take in a few more breaths, just a little deeper and longer than usual. And notice on each exhale a subtle sinking in. Feel the support and allow your neck and head to release. And there is no stillness required just yet. In fact, as you move and adjust, every movement will take you deeper. The stillness between movements will get longer. And every adjustment will simply allow you to relax even more. So as your body continues to adjust, every swallow, every breath, every flicker of your eyelids will work as a signal to send you deeper down to that perfect state. With the next exhale, feel a drifting down of your body. And simply be aware of keeping the body face up, keeping arms and legs uncrossed and your arms by your side. Leave everything just that way. And however you feel, just follow my words now. Allow me to guide you into relaxing the breath, bringing your attention gently to the breath. As I count down now from 3 to 1. So now allow your breath to exhale as I start at 3. However you feel right now is perfectly right. As you inhale, and as you exhale, let the body flop and get loose. So you sink down to 2. And as you inhale again and breathe out to 1. Feel a gentle downward shift. Sinking down. And allow the rhythm of your breathing to continue this slow descent. This pleasant sinking down into calm. Let thoughts float in and out. Let your body adjust. As with every movement, you will feel better and better. Legs heavy, getting heavier by the moment. Just allow my words to drift in and out. As you allow the breath to dive deeper into your lungs. Become aware of the air and the space between your ears and shoulders as your shoulders release. And sink back. And feel your jaw. Feel the hinge of your jaw on left and right sides. Release like a rubber band. Your jaw is nice and slack, and you may open your mouth a little. No resistance. Feeling a looseness around the chin, down your throat. As breathing gets easier. Allow the rhythm of your own breath to take you deeper down. As you stay connected to my words, and whether your eyes are open or closed, allow them to soften. Feel a chain reaction of looseness. Let the physical eyes release any focus. In the dreamy dark of the night air, your forehead relaxes. Tension simply drains out as somewhere a valve releases. And as I count down again, imagine your mind like a full glass of thoughts. As it slowly and sweetly starts to empty. And three, feeling any worries, any thoughts draining away. And two, sinking down, feeling more space in the mind. And one, feel your mind flooded with cool, calm air. And with that spaciousness inside your mind, notice how you hear every word more clearly. As everything I say becomes crystal clear. And allow the elevation of the astral self as the astral self easily releases with every word that I say. And every number that I count up. As we start at one and energy flows from source to self, easily igniting. And two, vibrations are felt, are heard. And three, feel a release, something unlock. As you breathe in and out. In and out. and as your head, your eyes, your jaw and neck are all loose and relaxed. Feel this relaxation extend to your temples, on either side of each eye. Every small muscle massaged into calm. And along to your ears, as nothing can disturb this deeper state that you are sliding into. As you feel a subtle release that continues to ripple down head, neck, sending waves of relaxation down your body. And as you hear your physical self, breathe more slowly. Feel the relaxation now soak into each arm, from the top of the left shoulder, soaking and sinking the left arm down. Left elbow rests heavily on the bed or chair beneath you. The left wrist sits comfortably. And this comfort simply continues all along your arm. As your whole body settles deeper, soaking into all of your left arm, all the way down to your fingertips. And you may even feel your left side either heavier or lighter than your right. But whether heavier or lighter, you can only relax. Keep a small touch of energy at the tip of each finger. And gently slide your attention over to the right side. Feel your shoulder get heavy. Feeling your right shoulder sink down. Absorbing this weight like a sponge. as this heavy relaxation weighs your arm down with pleasant pressure. Right elbow supported. And down to your wrist and every finger and thumb on your right hand. Feeling both left and right arms completely saturated, heavy, still. Keeping energy in the fingertips. And you may feel this energy as a tingle, or may visualize it as a pinprick of light on the tip of each finger. Allow this relaxation to continue to your core, your upper chest, your lower belly. Breathing still easy. Slower and slower. Feel your seat sinking deeper, deeper into the chair or bed. Feeling the reassurance of soft support beneath you. And allow now this gentle weight to soak into your thighs. Your thighs getting heavy. So very heavy. All muscles releasing. And you feel this feeling soak into your calves. Is any muscle still holding on? Just let's go. All the way down to your ankles, as your ankles dip into this relaxation. Down to the tips of your toes. And head to toe now, feel your physical self like a sponge absorbing this heavy weight. This soft feeling. soaking up this heavy relaxation. And each and every hair on your head relaxes. Now you may start to feel tingling of energy from root to tip of every hair on your head. As the physical self stays down, and you feel that energy in the hairs on your head. As I count up now, I am only talking to the etheric self, the astral self. And one, starting to feel a tingling in the roots and tips of each hair on your head. Two, you may start to feel this tingling extend around your face and neck. Three, feeling gentle pins and needles, staying alert enough to feel the sensations. As the etheric self ignites. Like wings unfolding, feel that you can catch more air. As you continue to feel the subtle separation of the astral from the physical self. And now talking to the physical body. As I count down now, feel a silent scan from head to toe. Three, feel the physical body dissolve. And two, further down, just breath and energy left. And one, all cells dissolve. Only energy remains. Like a ship set sail, feel the physical self drifting away. And you feel your heart slowing to that right level that slowly sends the physical self to sleep. and as the astral self stays with my words. Hear your breathing from a distance. Get heavier and slower. Like baby's breath. And feel or see the energy or light at the tip of each finger. At the tips of each toe. Along every hair on your head, every hair on your head conducting electricity, elevate as I count up from one, feeling a tingling of energy from tip to tip, from toe to toe, and two, feeling vibrations increase, sparks of light ignite, and three, feel the currents of energy crisscross your astral body, and allow the currents of energy to continue to emanate. Feel a gentle rising up as you stay with my words. You keep your breathing asleep. Take a few moments to get comfortable with any new sensation or vibration. And if needed, take a few more moments to regulate your breathing, staying relaxed as you hear yourself asleep. Thank you. and with every inhale, pull in energy like a powerful magnet. Feel that your body is attracting and increasing the vibrations needed to release the astral self. Enjoy each moment as you are always safe. Both your conscious mind and body are pleasantly asleep in a deep breathing rhythm. And as you feel the energy waves, it may feel like the rocking of a boat or a current of electricity through the astral self. You may hear a crackling sound or see sparks of light. And allow the elevation of the astral self on these waves of energy. Take a few moments to continue to elevate. Continue looking up, and if needs be, find a hook or an anchor. Maybe a faraway star. A nearby tree. A lamppost you can see out of your bedroom window. lifting up and up, higher and higher. And as the earth beneath you is darker, the stars above get brighter. And feel the connection of energy from your astral body to the constellations above. Feel each limb, every arm and leg, like the point of a star. Your astral body becoming a shining night star. And start to contain and control the energy. And notice whether you feel or see any other astral souls. Send out the positive energy that you wish to receive. As you continue to rise into the sea of stars, seeing sparks of source. Take a moment to note the feeling, to retain this for the next time. As every time you return to this journey, it will get easier and easier. And now decide where you would like to go. Who you would like to see. What is the journey you wish to take on? And now, as you set off on your adventure, my words will softly come to an end. As your adventure is just beginning. And remember, at any time that you need to return, you can simply count down from 5 to 1 to return safely to the physical body, releasing energy as you descend. And on waking the next morning, you will remember every detail of your astral journey tonight. And retain all the learnings to make this easier and easier for all the adventures waiting in the future.